Assalamualaikum. My name is Widi Mutakin from Expose Academy. If you used Blender before, up until version 2.79, you probably already accustomed to tweak object position or sub-object position like vertices, for example, by right-click and drag like this. In Blender 2.8, however, it seems that Blender 2.8 does not support this feature. When we try to click drag like this in the default mode, using the left mouse button, we get rectangular bounding selection like this instead. At first, you might be tempted to switch to the move tool mode. But notice if you do this, it won't select and move when we click drag, it will just move the ones already selected. At this stage, you might already give up trying. Well, I have a good news for you. Blender 2.8 actually can tweak position quickly, just like the previous version of Blender. To do that, you need to be in Select Tool mode. Now you might be asking, hey Widi, we already tried the Select Tool mode before, it doesn't work. Well, if you click and hold this Select Mode button, we actually have 4 different Select modes. By default, we are not in the Select mode, but rather in Select Box mode. This explains why when we click and drag, it will create rectangular selection region instead. So just make sure it is set to Select Only mode. In my opinion, this mode should be named Select and Move instead. Because if you look closely at the icon, we can actually see arrow's symbol in here, indicating that it can also be used for movement, okay? Now if we click drag like this, we can tweak vertices quickly. Remember, we need to use the left mouse button here, not the right mouse button. And for your information, this tweaking with the select tool also works in object mode. Okay guys, if you want to learn Blender from scratch and master all of the in-depth 3D skills in the shortest time possible, then you should join my Udemy course, Blender 3D from Zero to Hero. The link is in the description below. And as always, subscribe to my channel, share the video, give a thumbs up if you like the video, and give a thumbs down if you hate the video. Check out my other tutorials. Wassalamualaikum.